This is my project panel for SEMA this year over at the Iwata booth. The theme was superheroes in the comic book style. So I did Hellboy, did a three-dimensional frame to match the patterns that are in his skin, and did his gun into as a in a water airbrush, and here it is. I did there's also LEDs that you can do all kinds of different things, like strobe or just leave it run regular color, but adds a little bit of animation to it. I think it's pretty damn cool. Check it out.